And first I'm going to install these bolts that give the correct height for the plate to cover to screw into. And there are four of these. They all take 10 millimeters. This coil pack cover plate costs about 50 bucks from ZZP. Definitely think it's worth it. Snug everything down. Like I said, it doesn't have to be super crazy tight.